Hey, we had to deal with this here in Pittsburgh this offseason. Heinz Field being renamed to Acrisure Stadium. They're dealing with it now in Cincinnati as the home of the Cincinnati Bengals has a new name. It used to be called Paul Brown Stadium. Mm-hmm. Paul Brown played a role in the founding of the Bengals. And Paul Brown Stadium will now be called Paycor Stadium, the Bengals announced. Paycor is a payroll processing company that builds HR software. The Bengals confirmed that Paycor signed a 16-year deal estimated to be around $10 million a year. So they are cashing in, getting a lot of revenue from a place that they were pulling no revenue at all.
Right.
Because the stadium was just named after Paul Brown.
But they had the legendary name.
Yes. Yeah. And then we read the Facebook comments.
Beware. You're going to a very deep, dark place on the internet. It's time for 96.1 KISS Facebook comments.
These are Cincinnati Bengals Facebook comments after they renamed their stadium from Paul Brown Stadium to Paycor Stadium. Felicia A. here. I liked my idea to rename the stadium to the Love Jungle by Pure Romance. I don't think... I don't
weird
think that's
name.
Gonna work. Nick T sounds like a great value brand stadium. Come on now, man. Paycor Stadium. Like Paycor, it does. There is a
it
great
does.
Brand generic value to that name. Thomas B, this is the dumbest thing I have read today. It's always gonna be Paul Brown to me. See, look at this, Pittsburgh. We're not that different from Cincinnati after all, right?
It's always Paul Brown to me.
Stan asked, disgusting. It's all about the dollar, and I think that sucks. Larry H., the worst son ever award goes to Mike Brown. Congrats on disappointing an entire city. I mean, listen. Cincinnati's had plenty of disappointment with that football team for the past, you know, however many decades. But
he did take his dad's name. Yeah. Name off the stadium,
that's,
though.
That's amazing. Really. Like, your dad, just get that done.
Like, how much are you going to give us? $10 million a year? Oh, hell yeah.
Okay, we'll take that. 16-year deal? Okay, yeah, we'll take that. Again, these are Bengals Facebook comments after they renamed their stadium from Paul Brown Stadium to Paycor Stadium. Patrick M., hope beer will be cheaper. I'm tired of paying $12.50 for a damn beer at that dump. Daniel L., it's still Paul Brown Stadium to me, and it always will be. Jeff A., way to go, Mike Brown. You're a punk. Your dad must be proud. Karen L., I'm sure Paul Brown is flipping over in his grave right now over this news. No, he's not.
There's no grave gymnastics going
on.
No,
he's not flipping over in his grave. Let's go with Ron A. here. Paul Brown is rolling over in his grave. Nope, he's not flipping. He's not rolling over at all. Daniel C. here. More like Pay More Stadium. I'm sure our season ticket prices are going up, too. Robin C., another corporate takeover. Paycor my ass. What are you actually asking for there when you're asking, please Paycor my ass?
Yeah, that was a weird end there. Paycor my ass.
Brian B., season ticket holder since the 80s. Whoa, Bengals credentials are out.
Watch out.
I've been a season ticket holder since the 80s with my pap, and this makes me sick that his own family is taking his name off the stadium. Donnie M. here, Paul Brown Stadium should always remain. Not everything is about a dollar. I'm turning my season tickets in. I mean, first of all, no, you're not. But, oh, damn! There go the Bengals season tickets.
Paycor my ass!
Send them to the crossroads. Never go to a game again.
I'm gone.
And I'm going to miss Bengals football. And I'm going to miss Bengals football. All right, one more Facebook comment here because we know what this feels like in Pittsburgh. Bengals fans angry that the name of the stadium has a corporate name now. Jerry L., great job, Mike Brown. Your dad would be real proud of you for taking his name off the stadium. I wish you nothing but diarrhea. Wow.
What a wish.